Hello, Dr. Franz here. Pula in Croatian, or Pola in Italian, is a city in Croatia known for its well-preserved Roman amphitheater, the Temple of Augustus, and its coastline. So again, in Croatian, this city is called Pula. Pula. And in Italian, it's called Pola. Pola. Again, in Croatian, Pula. Pula. And in Italian, Pola. Pola. Alright, if you enjoy learning our pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on this linguistic journey and stay tuned. Tschüss.